and it's time for the Kelly Williams Show. Yay! All right, I am here with Dina and Shay of Flawless Skin Lounge in Friendswood. And hi, ladies.
Hi, good morning.
Hi, good morning. Okay, so y'all have some, you know, it's almost Thanksgiving, which means Black Friday is coming up. And it is almost Christmas time, and y'all have some fabulous things happening right here that people can start being a part of, like, pretty quickly.
Yes.
And all kind of specials. So tell us what, you have a really cool Black Friday thing coming up. Tell us a little bit about that.
So Black Friday, the day after Thanksgiving, we will have Miss Janelle here, and she will be answering our phones to take calls, or you can walk in. I believe it's from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. And you can call in and get a $100 gift card and also get a free $25 gift card. So you can, you know, give away the $100, keep the $25, or you can, you know,
use it all for yourself.
Use it all for yourself.
I would.
Exactly. A lot of ladies' husbands like to come in and buy them for them and let them just kind of use that money, you know, towards whatever they want. So
And Shay, this is like amazing. I mean, you know, there's very few places that you can walk in, get a buy a $100 gift card and get a $25 one free.
Yeah. Right.
So that's
you're
amazing.
Essentially getting 25% off. I guess you where you could look like up front.
Yeah.
Well, or, you know,
or you can just, you know, use the $100 and then save the $25 for another time. Also, a lot of people will buy multiple ones, and then they have, you know, I've had people come in and buy $400 and then they have $100 free. So that's not bad. Not bad at all.
No, that's really exciting. That what time does that start on Black Friday?
9 a.m.
So is this something they can also buy online, or do they need to come here and pick it up?
They need to come in, or they can call Janelle here at the office. And if the line's busy, by the way, that means she's on the phone going crazy with everybody calling. She will call you back, I promise. She will. She's very good about calling you back. So if you do call and get a busy signal or the lines are ringing, just call her back or let her call you, and she will get hold of you.
Okay, that is awesome. So that starts this Friday for Black Friday, 9 a.m.
9 a.m.
What time does it go until?
5 p.m.
5 p.m. Yes. Okay, and you need to come here. So give us your address, guys.
Okay, 607 South Friendswood Drive, Suite 19 in downtown Friendswood, right across from Perry Steakhouse. Can't miss us. We're right next to Paint with a Twist behind the Chase Bank.
Okay, so Shay, if they want to call you and have questions, what is the phone number here?
832-569-4238.
Yes.
All right. Okay, so now, after Black Friday, it starts, we start all getting ready for Christmas, and there's all kind of specials happening. Y'all have something fun that I think this is adorable. You have the 12 days of Christmas coming up. So there's a, is there a special for like each day?
Yes.
Okay, so can y'all tell us a little bit about that? What's the first one?
Well, it's all a secret.
It's a surprise.
It's a surprise.
That's what makes it so fun. I love it.
It's a surprise this year.
We work on this months in advance.
Yeah, we've been working on it about
3 years. We've been doing it since we opened.
3 years.
We started working on it months ago because we want to make it like really special, a lot of fun, and a surprise. So we don't tell y'all what it is until the day of.
Yeah, this year we are doing it like that because it does make it a lot more fun where you wake up and you see what's
special
and flawless. Yeah,
yeah.
And we'll be doing videos about it soon and little, you know, teasers and all that kind of stuff to let you know every day. Okay, if you wake up and, you know, IPLs are on special one day or microblading or whatever, that day you need to call in between 10 a.m. and 5 p.m. and go ahead and purchase that. You can do it over the phone or you can walk in and we'll put a little credit on your account.
Okay, that is awesome. So I think y'all need to like make up a little song, 12 Days of Christmas,
right?
For your specials.
Yeah.
12 specials of Christmas.
Right,
I love that. I'll be looking for that on the radio.
Okay, sounds good. Our little jingle.
Your little jingle. Okay, so that is that. I love that kind of stuff. So that's going to be really fun. So if somebody wants to either, when they find out what it is, they can either come get a gift card for somebody. Now, let me ask you this, though. When you say 12 days of Christmas and there's a special for each day, is it just that day? So you need to come in and get the treatment done that day?
No, they need to come in and they need to call or come in and purchase that treatment. And then they will have 1 year to use that special.
That's a great deal.
And it's going to be all kinds of different treatments that we do. So it'll be probably everything on your wish list.
Yeah. Oh, I like it. I like it. Does that mean chocolate cake too?
No.
Oh, well, darn it. I'll move that off my wish list. Okay. Okay, so Flawless Skin Lounge, y'all do all kinds of treatments here. Mm-hmm. And one of the things that you have, you actually sell the Laskin Medical's products
yes.
here. And Corium Correctus 360.
Correct.
Okay, so right now, you know, a lot of people, their college kids are about to be off of, well, they probably are off school
yeah.
for their Christmas break, and high school kids are about to get off. So many of these school age kids deal with acne, rosacea. These are things. The Christmas holidays and winter break is a great time yes. to work on these things
for
with
sure.
your child or your neighbor or your brother or sister, parents, who is ever dealing with this, because it's a break mm-hmm. that they have, and they can be maybe having these treatments while they're off
Absolutely.
School.
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about the Laskin Medical's products and the Corium Correctus 360.
Yeah, so basically Laskin Medical we've had for 2 years, actually next month. And Corium was another company that was just made. It's like the sister company within the last year. So we were carrying both lines because they both have special things about them. They're both very corrective. We can treat sensitive skin, acne, rosacea, pigmentation. So many different things. And people just have to realize it's not an overnight fix. So even if they're coming in, you know, during Thanksgiving break or Christmas break for their college kids or high school kids, or even adults have acne
yes.
too, or rosacea or pigmentation problems, they can, you know, definitely get started. We do have weekly treatments. We can treat them every 2 weeks. We can do monthly. So we have so many different options mm-hmm. available for all the different skin conditions. And we specialize in corrective skincare. So that's what we love. That's our passion.
Yeah, that's wonderful. And so Shay, when somebody makes an appointment for acne or rosacea, can they come in for a free consultation and then y'all can kind
Absolutely.
Of guide them?
Absolutely.
So how does that work?
So say somebody has really bad acne and they want to say a lady's bringing her daughter in for really bad acne. She's in high school and she's on Christmas break. She brings her in for a consultation. We evaluate her skin. We talk to her about her diet. We don't just only push products here. Mm-hmm. Like, we really talk to people about their lifestyle, foods they're consuming. And so we might tell them that they need to get an allergy test with
yeah.
5 strands.
Mm-hmm.
We have a coupon code for that because we get so many people to do that as well. But we do a really good in-depth consultation with them to discuss what their needs are, what their lifestyle is, and find the products that would best suit them. And, you know, if we have time that day, we might do a treatment to get the ball rolling, get
mm-hmm.
them started. But we really coach them on how to use the products correctly so that it's best for their skin.
Yeah.
They're not overusing, and that, so that the products will last, you know, a long time.
Yeah.
We're very big on just coaching here as well. So it's an in-depth consultation. And if it's a child, we do want their parent to be present so
yes.
their parent can be involved.
Under 18 for sure.
Their
okay.
parent can be involved
yeah.
in that as well.
No, that's wonderful. And how long do these treatments last? Like, can they come in at a lunch break
yeah.
or something like
we
that?
We have very short ones now. The weekly ones are 15 minutes. We
oh,
cleanse
wow.
their skin. And then we put a salicylic acid peel on them to really clear that acne fast. We also have 30-minute treatments. Most of our treatments are about 30 minutes or less. So
mm-hmm.
it's, you know, we don't rush through
a lot
treatments,
of our clients come on their lunch break.
Yeah, yeah, actually a lot. We work
Very
through
convenient.
Lunch. So we're available pretty much from 10 a.m. until 5 p.m. and Thursdays till 7. But
we
yeah.
don't eat. We just treat.
Yeah.
That's
yeah.
what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
That's your
yeah.
new slogan. We don't eat.
We
just
don't
treat.
Eat. Yeah. Treat. Yeah.
We eat between, you know. So, yeah.
Exactly. But that's why people love you. You're always here.
Yes.
So are your normal hours 9 to 5?
Normally 10.
So December 1st,
yeah.
our hours are actually changing.
Okay.
Super exciting.
Yes.
We're growing, which
yeah.
is awesome.
Yes.
Yeah. We've
exciting.
Added two new team members, two new estheticians. So with growth, we needed to add more hours.
Yes.
So starting December 1st, we're going to be open on Mondays. We've been closed the past 3 years.
Mm-hmm.
So on Mondays, we'll be open 9 to 5, Tuesdays, 9 to 7, Wednesdays, 9 to 5, Thursdays, 9 to 7, and Fridays, 9 to 5, and then Saturdays, 9 to 2. Basically,
oh,
we're
yeah.
opening up Mondays, and then we're extending our hours on Tuesdays.
Okay, that's wonderful.
Yes.
Okay, so I have a real quick question, because hyperpigmentation
mm-hmm.
is more common than people think. So
yes.
many people deal with this.
Mm-hmm.
Can you tell me a little bit about how you treat that?
Yeah.
There's so many different
I know.
Treatments.
So, well, hyperpigmentation obviously starts when you're young because of all the sunburns and being out in the sun and swimming and at the pool and the beach. Even walking to and from your car, you know, you can get sun, and the hyperpigmentation starts very early, and then it shows up usually in your 30s, 40s, and on up. So it will start showing up and coming out with a vengeance. And so we do corrective skincare, obviously. We do have, you know, really good correction creams. We have vitamin A. We also do chemical peels, which pull the pigment up and out of the skin. So that is the best thing to get rolling on, is your skincare is your insurance. And then what we do here is a bonus for your skin. And we get things really rolling with our chemical peels.
Yeah. So if somebody does not know if they're suffering with hyperpigmentation, what is it exactly?
Brown spots.
Yes. So it's brown spots.
Yes.
Okay, so you can treat hands, necks, faces, bats, anywhere. Ladies and men, this is a big deal.
Yes.
Because so many people deal with this. I thought I knew exactly what it meant, but I didn't realize that was the real name.
Yeah.
For
brown
skin.
Spots.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uneven skin. Like okay. Just uneven skin tone where it's not clear.
Yeah.
And it's like just kind of mottled, like brown texture. It could be melasma. It could be hyperpigmentation. Any of that is a form of hyperpigmentation.
Sunspots are just, you know, kind of scattered. And then your melasma is more of a patchy pattern across the lip or on the cheeks. And we can fix all of that.
Yeah.
But it does take time to fix everything.
Okay. And then if somebody comes in with for a free consultation, y'all can kind of go over how long a treatment process would take for them to kind of fix what they're looking to fix.
We can usually guess at that, but sometimes, I mean, some people's skin might, you know, react differently.
Yeah.
So there's never a cookie cutter situation. So we always have to evaluate the skin, and we can give a range of when it will be fixed, but we can't make any guarantees.
Okay.
So
something else to keep in mind is as we're treating that pigment on the surface, more pigment from years and years and years ago, that's going to continue to come up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So we've got to just, it's going to be a constant work in progress. And and so that's why, like Dino was saying, products at home, that's super, super important.
Yeah.
90% of it is the products at home. And then what we do here is a bonus for their skin. Mm-hmm. We're getting deeper and pulling that pigment up and out of the skin. They're kind of suppressing the production of melanin at home and just taking care of their skin and making it healthy, because our products, what I love about them is they're made right here in Dallas, Texas, so not too far away in a FDA cleared lab, and they really make your skin very healthy. So my skin's never been healthier, and I'm almost 50 next year.
Yeah.
So
congratulations.
Cool. Thank you.
Yeah. Leave it this way. Yeah. We meet that whole 10-year challenge. Yeah. I look better than I did.
Right. Exactly. We look better.
I love that. I love it. It's because you're here. That's right.
Exactly.
Okay. So you have tightening procedures that are here. So tell me a little bit about that, because you know, everybody deals with saggy skin in different places. It's just something that happens. You know, and some people that have genetic saggy skin, that starts a little bit earlier in life, and some people get it later in life, but everybody deals with it. It's just part of aging.
Yes.
So give us a little bit of information about that, those procedures.
Okay. You want to take
We have, it's high intense focus ultrasound. We can do face, neck, and vaginal tightening. And it's basically just high intense, it's ultrasound, and it travels down to the muscle and it triggers skin tightening. It takes about, 3 months to see results?
Start seeing results.
Start
anytime
results.
You're rejuvenating, you know, collagen, it takes about 3 months to get rolling. So
it's not immediate gratification. Yes. So that's something that we do. We want to make sure we set realistic expectations with our clients from the get-go.
Yeah.
Yes.
But we have people that come quarterly, people that come twice a year.
Mm-hmm.
You know, the more you do it, the better it's going to be.
Yeah.
Sure.
I recommend 4 times a year, but if they can't come 4 times a year, that's okay. They're still going to get results. But it's kind of like working out. You can't just work out and then stop. Yeah. Work out and then stop,
really?
Right?
Yeah,
I know.
Oh, this is just really disappointing.
I know, right? So you've got to constantly be hitting that underneath that skin and the muscles, tightening the muscles and reproducing collagen and elastin to keep things lifted and tightened, right? So, but everything in combination is the best. Your products, your tightening, you know, we have microneedling, and
together.
It just all, simultaneously works together.
Okay, that's great news. So is that something that when somebody comes in for a consultation, you can look and kind of see and let them know if they need to come quarterly or a little bit sooner than that?
Yeah, and sometimes we'll even say, you know, we might not be able to help you, or you might need cool slimming, or you might need surgery.
Yeah.
So we're not scared to tell people the truth that we can't help you here, you know.
We want to make sure we set realistic expectations.
Yeah, exactly.
For sure.
Yes.
Okay, that's wonderful. Okay, so chemical pills. Mm-hmm. If you out there have either ever had one or you've been thinking about one or you're nervous about getting them, which a lot of people get a little nervous when they hear the word chemical pill.
Yes.
But there are different levels of them mm-hmm. depending on what you need. Can y'all tell us a little bit about those?
Yes. Yeah. I mean, we have anywhere from no downtime. You might be just a tad bit dry. Mm-hmm. I just did a peel on my face Friday.
Yeah.
Wow. You can't even tell.
Yeah. No.
Because you did salicylic acid.
I did salicylic.
And that's just where it's going to clear up
any
issues.
So we have anywhere from no downtime, you look completely normal that day, a couple days later, to where your face is falling off.
Yeah.
I mean, I usually have my face falling off, but I knew that I was doing this.
Yes, she did. Thank God she did not do that Friday. Thank God.
One time I did a really heavy peel on my skin before a major event. I just wasn't even thinking. And then 3 days later, I was like, oh my God.
Oh my God.
My face is falling off.
Yeah. She likes her face falling off.
I love
it. A lot of people don't like their face falling off, but they do like the results after because it pulls pigment out. It helps reduce fine lines and wrinkles. You know, so the main thing I use peels for is the fine lines and wrinkles, getting that collagen going again, that pigmentation. I mean, peels are phenomenal for any kind of aging spots, brown spots, liver spots, whatever you want to call them, acne. Oh my God, they clear up everything because there's a mixture of chemicals.
Yeah.
It's not just one
chemical.
We layer
different peels numerous times over each other.
Yeah.
Not to mention your skin just feels like butter.
Yes.
Once you get through that peeling phase, your skin looks and feels amazing.
No,
you glow like no other.
And that's incredible. And you know, a lot of people ask about acne scars.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Is a chemical peel their best option usually for something like that?
So it depends on how bad their acne scars are. We tailor it to their specific needs. Dina has a client where she's actually doing microneedling with peels over it for acne scars. So some people, depending on how deep the scarring is, you know, a lot of times we do the microneedling.
Yeah.
If it's pretty excessive scarring, we do the microneedling with the peels.
If it's ice pick scars, which is the ones that are very deep and the skin's pulling in, we've got to get a little aggressive, but it depends on, you know, what their skin type is too. If they're very fair, we can be more aggressive. If they're darker skin tone, we have to be a little more cautious.
Okay.
So for my client, luckily she's very light, so we can be very aggressive, but it didn't do that. We didn't do that right away. We had to work our way into that.
Yeah.
So it does take time to reproduce collagen elastin, and we haven't reproduced it since we were early 20s.
Yeah, and the amazing thing is if you're dealing with acne scars or somebody in your family is, the technology and process, what you can have done now to even try to fix some of that, was non-existent years ago. Mm-hmm. And this is what's so great about this, is that there may be some hope for a lot of people that have dealt with that.
Right.
So remember that. Come to Flawless Skin Lounge and talk to
we
them about that.
We love to correct.
Yeah. Yes. And my client, just per se, her parents didn't take her to get it fixed.
Yeah.
So now, 50-something years old, now we're fixing the scars, but that's very old scars. So newer scars are easier to fix. They fix faster, but the older ones are a little tough, but we're always up for a challenge.
Yeah, no, and that's great news. Okay, now, what I love about y'all are actually helping a cancer client with her skin, and y'all have been working with her since March this year. Tell us a little bit about her, because this is really sweet.
Yes. So basically, she's my client, and we met through her mother. And she came in very upset about her acne, and we started chemical peels right away. She started the products. Actually, she started the products first, then we started peeling her on a weekly basis because we are fighting chemotherapy.
Yeah.
So basically, you know, chemo's a monster, and we can keep everything at bay. And once we get the acne cleared up, then we can start treating the pigmentation that you get from acne, which is called post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation. So a lot of people get those red spots or brown spots after acne, and then chemical peels are going to help clear those up as well. But it does take time and patience, and her skin looks amazing, by the way. So it's really cool. Very satisfying.
And you know, so many people deal with different cancers and are going through radiation or chemotherapy, but they want to get some things done, and it helps them to feel better.
Yes.
Yeah.
And if you have a question about that, or someone in your family is dealing with radiation or chemo treatments and has some questions about some things, skin issues that they're trying to see if they can get fixed, call your doctor.
Yeah.
And then come see them, visit with them, and they can see what there is to help or why you're going through all that.
Some type of normalcy.
Yes.
A terrible experience.
Yeah.
And whether it's coming in and laying on our bed and letting us pamper them with a relaxing facial or doing some type of corrective treatment, we definitely would love to be a part of that and to help.
Yes,
absolutely.
Whatever they need.
Yeah, that is wonderful. And I love that because so many people feel like there is nothing they can do while they're going through all these treatments. There is.
Yeah.
And so these ladies could be the ones to help you. So I love that. Okay, so this is really interesting because skin tags are very common.
Mm-hmm.
And a lot of people who deal with them, if you have these, you're thinking, oh my gosh, these are annoying. I don't know how to get rid of them. And I don't know what there is to do about them. Y'all can remove them here. Okay, now tell me what cherry hemangiomas.
It's the little red marks that people get.
Okay.
It might be a teeny tiny little circle. It might be a little bit larger, but it's a bright red, almost like her jacket, red circle. Yeah. We just need to shut down that blood flow in there and cut it off. And so with lesion removal, we can remove, you know, cherry angiomas, skin tags, brown spots, broken capillaries,
sebaceous hyperplasia glands, which are an overproduction of oil glands. There's these little bumps you see on people's skin that were used to be oily or they're still oily. That's really cool to remove those.
If somebody has these on like their arms or shoulders or back or chest, that you can still do that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's really wonderful. Under the arms, I know people do with skin tags.
Yeah.
Under their arms.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay.
Or their neck, you know.
That's great news that those can be taken care of. Okay, so what is plasma fibroblast? I feel like I'm in a space movie today.
Right?
Yeah. Especially with my jacket.
Yeah.
We're talking about all kind of really cool stuff.
So the plasma fibroblast, so it's not PRP, which is platelet-rich plasma. This, hopefully we'll be doing that in the future, but plasma fibroblast is a tiny little arc that jumps onto the skin from a needle from our little machine that we have. And it's kind of like a little tiny lightning bolt. It jumps onto the skin. We're not even touching the skin with the needle. And it creates a little tiny wound. So teeny little scab.
Controlled trauma.
Controlled trauma. So it's amazing because we really got into it to fix people's eyelids. Anybody that has saggy lids like me, which I did mine in January. Well, Shay did it for me in my neck. And I had a lot of weight loss this last year. So I had a lot of saggy skin, not just fat. So it's perfect to lift and tighten certain areas. We only do it on skin types 3, 4 and below because we don't want to create hyperpigmentation and make the problem worse. But we basically got into it for the upper lids and then we found out, oh my gosh, you can do around the lips or lip flip or the forehead, the lift or the face or the neck, hands. I mean,
I had a scar. I fell last year and had to get my face super glued in several areas. And I had an ugly scar that just really bothered me under my brow. And it's essentially gone. You can't even see it.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. And that was at 4 weeks after. You're building collagen for up to 12 weeks after this one treatment. Mm-hmm. And I mean, 4 weeks later, my pictures, we were like blown away.
It was fibroblast. And she also used our growth factor serum, which plumps and hydrates the skin. It's very healing. So that combination was phenomenal. We always give people growth factors after fibroblast.
That is incredible. And you know, what's great about this information is that, you know, New Year's is coming up and a lot of people make those New Year's resolutions to lose weight and get in shape, whatever it is. But if you have already lost weight and you're having issues with some saggy skin, like Dina said in her neck and things, come see them because they may be able to help you without getting major surgery.
Yes.
But they're going to let you know if you do have to have major surgery. But that's something to check because it's invasive.
Yeah, people usually want to try what we can do first because it is non-invasive.
Yes.
And they don't want to go into surgery. I mean, who just really wants to jump into surgery? So there's so many things that we can do to lift and tighten and do all these things to the skin that are very mild.
Yeah, exactly. So you need to call them and come check that out because that's a big deal for people.
Yes.
Okay, so cool slimming.
Yes.
It's perfect time of year. Yes.
It is the perfect
cool
time
slimming.
Of year.
Yeah. Perfect. Okay, so what is it? Is that a skinny cold drink?
Essentially, it's fat freezing.
Yeah.
Our machine, fat freezes at a higher temperature than any water-based tissue. So we can essentially treat any area. Like she was saying earlier, the chin, we can do the arms, flanks, bra fat, stomach, thighs, anywhere where you can grab a good chunk of fat, which most of us can grab something somewhere.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, that mushy fat though, not like hard fat. You know,
yeah. And
stomachs be the, are kind of hard.
Oh yeah.
It has to be
the mushy fat.
Okay.
Yeah.
Mushy fat.
Yes.
So, mushy fat. Mushy fat. So essentially, yeah, it goes by area, and we put the machine, a specific head on that area, and it freezes that fat at, like I said, at a higher temperature than any water-based tissue. So no other tissue is being affected. It's just the fat. And it kills those fat cells through cryolipolysis. So once those fat cells are dead, your body then excretes it through the normal metabolization process. What's really cool about our machine is we have multiple heads, so we can essentially do multiple areas at one time.
Oh my goodness.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Okay, that's great. So what are areas that people would have done at one time?
Oh my gosh.
Stomach and arms at the same time, okay. Their bra fat and their stomach, their inner thighs and their arms.
Yeah.
I mean, we can just switch it up. We have four heads on the machine. So we have our front room that's very comfortable. They can lay there and sleep. They can watch their phone or iPad or
sleep,
so
whatever
they can, and we've got them very warm and comfortable because it is very cold. It's freezing the fat cells in that area, so it does make your body kind of cold. So we have blankets and pillows and we prop them up, so it's very comfortable.
Mm-hmm. How long is a cool slimming process?
Session?
Yeah, session.
1 hour.
1 hour. Yeah. So how many sessions would somebody need to book to really start seeing some progress?
So typically we tell people you'll typically need two treatments.
Okay.
We do encourage people to be within 20 pounds of their goal weight.
Mm-hmm. Okay. 20 pounds of your goal weight.
The larger you are, the more fat you're going to have, the more treatments it's going to take.
Okay.
So again, we want to make sure that we set those realistic expectations.
Yes.
But you know, it just, everybody responds differently. On average, people, you know, will have 2 to 3 treatments.
Yeah.
But
they don't lose weight with it, but it does flatten the area.
Okay,
no, that's wonderful. Okay, so, you know, it's not summer right now, even though it feels like it some days,
right?
because we're in Texas, but laser hair removal is a big thing year-round
now
for people.
Now is the perfect time.
Yes.
Because people aren't spending the amount of time in the sun that they do during the summer.
Yes.
Whenever you do laser hair removal, we need your skin to beat its base melanin.
Mm-hmm.
So we
goodness.
We don't want any extra tan on the skin. So right now, I'm fish belly white.
Yeah,
now's the perfect time for me to do it. But it's the perfect time to start now to get ready for the summer.
Yeah,
exactly.
Which will happen January 2nd, the summer first.
Yeah, because you need 6 treatments and they're 4 to 6 weeks apart.
Oh.
So it depends if your face, anywhere on your face, it's 4 to 6 weeks. Anywhere on your body is 6 to 8. Because the hair grows at different rates.
Okay, very
so
interesting.
Minimum 6 treatments to get full results.
Okay, that is very good to know.
Yes.
Okay, so if people are ready to find out about your Black Friday specials or your 12 days of Christmas, where do they call or how can they find out more information? Y'all let me know.
So give us a call, 832-569-4238. You can follow our Facebook page.
Mm-hmm.
We're pretty active on that.
Yes.
We have an amazing marketing team that's constantly posting updates. I would probably follow the Facebook page.
Yeah,
first
follow
and
the
foremost.
Facebook page or give us
our
a call
Instagram.
If you have any questions. Miss Janelle can help you guys. Our website's awesome as well, but I don't think we have all of that quite on the website. It just has a lot of information about us and our services.
Okay, wonderful. Okay, so I have a quick question for both of you really quickly before we end the show. What is your favorite Christmas dessert?
Well, it'd have to be my husband's favorite, which is Cherry Delight Pie that my mother-in-law and my sister-in-law taught me to make, and I've kind of perfected it my own way. It's cream cheese and like heavy cream and like, oh my God,
okay,
cherry.
You're gonna have to make some.
It already sounds really good.
It's really good and so easy. You just like mix it all together. It's got lemon juice and then you top it with the cherries and you stick it in the refrigerator. So
yummy.
It's no baked cheesecake. Okay. All right. I'll bring y'all instead of giving it to my husband.
Okay,
exactly.
Please.
Exactly.
Not to toot my own horn, but it's the dessert that I make.
You can toot your own horn
so
on the show.
So my banana pudding, I started with the Not Your Mom's Banana Pudding by Paula Deen, but I've tweaked
Paula
it.
Deen, yes.
So I don't do like the vanilla pudding. I use a cheesecake pudding.
Mm. Okay, never heard
that
of that.
Sounds good.
So that it's more custardy and it's really good. And I don't use like vanilla wafers. I use those like Little Pepperidge Farms.
Oh.
rectangular cookies, the Chessmen cookies.
Oh, yummy.
It's really, really good. Yes. And my mom's pumpkin pie, she has to make us each our own individual pumpkin pie.
Right.
Because it's not real pumpkin-y. It's like real creamy and custardy. It's...
You'll fight over it.
Yes, we do. Yeah. Like, Cooper gets his own. Kennedy gets her own. Like, she has to make each family member our own pumpkin pie because it's really good. So yummy. I would say between those two, it's really good.
Yeah, that sounds good. Well, my two favorite desserts are... Well, I really have tons of favorite desserts on Christmas, but... My mother-in-law makes a Hershey bar pie, which has been one of my favorites. And then my mother makes homemade fudge, which is phenomenal. And it's fudge. Addicting. And the only time she makes it is Christmas. So I like... eat as much as I can and take some home and freeze it.
So you're going to be coming in for Cool Slimming.
Yes.
Exactly. Right. Yes. I will be here shortly right after Christmas.
Here in January, okay?
That's right. Well, ladies, thank you so much. This is really exciting.
Yes.
And I love all the... Thank y'all for having me. I love all of the specials you're about to start having on Black Friday and then for Christmas.
Yes.
So much fun. Guys, thank you for watching today.
Come visit
Flawless Skin Lounge right here in Friendswood. They're going to take really good care of you. Stay tuned for more Kelly Williams Show every week. We hope you have a happy and blessed Thanksgiving and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Bye. Bye.